position.
Ma, I want this.
It's coming.
I love you.
Ma, I'm going to send it.
It's coming.
I love you.
Even though he's not going to text with it.
No, I'm sitting this caravan.
Y'all not ready for me.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, I sent it.
Okay, it's not time yet, so you leave.
I know.
I love you. It's ready to be midnight.
I can see my face even though I got a hairspray.
It's still 59.
Babe,
come over here.
It's almost there. She said, come over here.
It's coming like kissing position.
Ma, I want this.
It's coming.
I love you.
Ma, I'm going to just send it.
It's coming.
I love you.
Even though he's not going to text with it.
Y'all not ready for me.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1,
I sent
it.
Okay,
it's
not time yet, so you leave.
I know.
I love you. I love you. It's ready to be midnight.
I can see my face even though I got a hairspray. It's still 59.
Babe, come over here.
It's almost there. She said, come over here. Happy New Year.
I said it first.
Oh, you said it first?
Yeah.
Twenty 2019 is on its way. This is my last video, and you know I love to play music when I have my videos. This song figures fucking speaks volumes for Bianca's love life in 2018. It fucking didn't exist, but the love or the lust that I did kind of fall into definitely made me want to fuck a nigga up. You know what I'm saying? Definitely made me feel like I never wanted to love again. It made me feel like I should just go ahead and do niggas how they did me. But as this year ends and a new one begins, I'm gonna try things a little differently. I'm gonna have some fun this year. It's been fun. I'm glad you guys stay tuned into Bianca's Diaries as much as you do. Don't stop. Have fun with me in 2019. Happy New Year, loves. Okay, wait, because I'm not done. Y'all know I wasn't done. But one of the things that I really learned in 2018 when it comes to lust and falling for people is accept people for who the fuck they are. Allow their fucking actions to speak the volumes to you. Allow their actions to speak to you more than their words. You know what I'm saying? So despite what you might want to hear, actually pay attention to what their actions are saying to you, because that's definitely a lesson that I learned and something that I'm taking into 2019. And this song figures. I wish that I could do to you. You wish that, you know, you could make a motherfucker listen or hear you or see you the way you want them to hear you, see you, and love you, but that just don't happen all the time. Be unapologetically free to do what you want. Be free to be who you are. Be free to be you. And allow others to be free to be who they are. Accept them for who they are. Don't look for them to be who you want them to be. Don't look for them to change. That's not happening. Don't look for them to love you the way you want to be loved. We counting down to 2020, and as we count down, I'm going to do some Bianca Diaries, because my passenger seat rather be tripping. But okay, so yeah, so I'm gonna do some venting for 20, so that when I enter 2020, I can already have it all out. So just prepare for your timeline today. It's gonna be Bianca'd up. Bianca, well, I've been like flooding y'all lately, but Bianca's diary's been on silent. So, one of the things I have an issue with myself. Can I talk about myself? Because I've been talking about other people, but I'm talking about myself right now. One of the issues I have with myself is that no matter how long I am by myself, I still crave to have somebody else. You know what I'm saying? And I always reverted back to or use the excuse, well, God created Adam and Eve because he knew that we couldn't be by ourselves. But I really want to not need or want or desire to have. My Snapchat disrespectful cut me off while I was talking. But I want to just not have the desire to have somebody. You know what I'm saying? Like, you know how you, I've been single for 4 years. And it really burns me up about myself. That I still be just like, oh, I wish I could have somebody to go to the movies with me. I wish I could have somebody to go to the market with me. I wish I could have somebody to lay with me. Like, I don't want that. So to all my fuck it people, to all my cold-hearted, raw ass, evil ass, don't give a fuck ass people, I'm gonna need you to holler at me and teach me how I can feel less. I love that shit. 2020, I need to feel less. I'm hashtagging that. And this is like, not that I'm not gonna be nice or loving or caring. I am. I just want to feel less.
If you love me, won't you?